Today's security landscape means that law enforcement and other sectors have to operate beyond their own conventional architecture. Traditional methods are no longer sufficient. Systematic international collaboration with law enforcement across all sectors is the only way to solve critical global security challenges.